If you have already subscribed, then click the bell icon to get instant notifications when I put a new video up. Do it now. What's up guys, welcome to Match Stuff with Rob. I am Rob and I'm back with another DIY video just for you guys. So guys, I know that these days everyone likes to display their pictures or photographs, especially when you click so many selfies, right? But I also know that everyone is pretty bored of using the same old photo frame or photo stand. So I have a simple and innovative technique of using photographs and making a cool magical cube. Why is it magical? Because it can open and close in different directions, showing a series of photographs. And because there are lots of photographs, you can have a theme, like you can make it for Friendships Day or Mother's Day or Father's Day, whatever you like. And since Independence Day is coming up, I thought, why not use that as a theme and make a cool looking magic photo cube. So get ready, it's time for some DIY. Why? Because I love it. Alright, let's get started. So to make your magical cube, you need small wooden cubes like this. You need 8 of them, like you can see right here. So the size of this cube is 2 inches by 2 inches. So first we'll take 4 and we'll stick a photograph on this. So I have some photographs here according to the theme, which is Independence Day. So you can see that I have 8 pictures which are 4 by 4 inches, which will fit perfectly on my cube. I have a little border on the side so that I can place them on the cube and then cut the extra bit out. And then I have 2 long ones, which are 4 by 8 inches, because that will go on the middle frame like this. You can see it covers the whole thing. Now, this seems a bit confusing, so I'll show you step by step so you understand it better. All right, let's start. So I have taken this picture with the map of India. So we'll flip it. Now we'll apply some Fevicol on this. So I have Fevicol here, which comes in this new fun bottle. It's called Ellie because it looks like an elephant. Isn't that clever? Okay, let's apply some Fevicol. Now I'm going to place these 4 pieces on top of it. So I'm trying to align it in the middle because I have some extra on the sides that I'll cut out cleanly later. Press it down. Then you can flip it and press it down even more so that it sticks nicely to the cubes. So once you're done with the sticking, wait for a little while for the Fevicol can dry and then you can cut it out cleanly. Okay, so we are done with one picture. Now, similarly, we'll have to stick the other pictures. Now we will take this and place it like this vertically so that 2 of the cubes are touching the photograph. Now we'll take 2 more cubes and place them on the bottom right here on the photograph. Make sure you align them so that they form a perfect square like that. Press it down. Now you can flip it and check. Perfect. Then you have to wait for Fevicol to dry and then again we can cut it. Okay, we are done. Let's check. All right, looks nice and clean. So you can see 2 sides are done. Now let's move to the next side. So I'll put it here now so that I can add another piece and make it a perfect square. So now we have to keep following the same technique. Now you have to keep in mind, like the India flag is facing this way and you want the picture also to be facing this way so that it's the right way up. So we keep it down like this and then place the wooden cubes on top of it. Make sure you align it in the middle like that. Press it down and then place another cube to make a perfect square. And then again, you have to wait for Fevicol to dry and then you can cut it. All right, let's cut the extra bit out. Okay, so you can see we are done with 3 sides. Now let's put another one and make this into a proper perfect cube. Okay, so let's take another picture. So this one I'm sticking at the bottom. So considering India is on top and this image is at the bottom, we'll take the last piece, slide it in, hold it tight so that it makes a perfect cube, and then align it so that it fits right in the center, and then press it down. Now again, we'll wait and then we'll cut it. Okay, we are done. Now we have two blank spots left. So let's finish that too. All right, with that we are done. As you can see, we have covered all the sides of this cube. Look at that, looks nice and complete. All right, so to make this into a magic photo cube, you have to cut it in different places. So I'll show you the cutting and you have to follow that to the T so that this works as a magic cube, which means it folds and closes in different directions. Now, I know that this looks beautiful. You have pictures on this, there's map of India. And if you're not following Independence Day theme, you will be doing Friendships Day, Mother's Day. So you'll have pictures of your loved ones. So you will feel bad about cutting them, but this is the only way the magic will happen of this cube. So don't feel bad and just do it. And after you finish making this, I'm very sure you'll be very happy with it. Okay, so we have to cut it in the middle. So find where the line is, where the two cubes join, and you have to follow that and cut it along that line. Okay, so I have cut it in the middle on the top. Now we'll take the front and back and make some cut marks on that as well. So first I'm taking the back, just flip it like this. So here we will cut it like this, like an inverted T. Okay, so we are done with the back. Now we move to the front. So here again, following this line, we will make one vertical line and one horizontal line. Okay, so we are done with the top, front and back. Now we move to the sides. So for the sides, you have to cut it horizontally following this line. Flip it back and move to the other side and do the same thing. Cut it horizontally. So we are done with top, front, back and the sides. Now for the bottom, we flip it completely like that and we cut the bottom vertically and horizontally, making a plus sign right here. Okay, we are done. So flip it back to the top. And if you have followed the cutting properly, then your cube should open up like this. Okay, so you can see it opens up nicely, giving you another clean canvas to stick another image. So we'll pick one more. Like I said, this one is 4x8 so that it matches perfectly to this size. So we'll do the same thing, apply some Fevicol and stick it in place. Okay, we are done with the sticking. Now we have to wait for it to dry and then we can cut it out cleanly. And I'll show you how to cut this. So you have to make one horizontal line and one vertical line, just like this. Now after you do the cutting, you have to open it up from the horizontal line so you have another big clean canvas. And for this one, I have the flag of India, so I'm going to stick that. And our flag is also ready. So for this one, you have to cut it along three vertical lines and then one horizontal line. Okay, so we are done with the cutting. Now what we'll do is we will open it from the middle one like this. And you can see we have another clean canvas here. So we can stick another square image on this side. And also we have another one at the bottom. So you can add two more images right on top and bottom. All right, so you can see we are done with the last two images. So this is the one I put first, and this is the last one. So this second last one, you have to follow this line on the sides, this inverted T, and you have to cut it horizontally right here. And now we will flip it, and this time you have to make one horizontal cut and one vertical cut, like a plus sign. Okay, and we are done with all our cutting. And now I'll show you how this cube works as a magic cube. So we have one image here, which opens up, rolls up, and comes back to our first position, where we have India right on the top, and we have all our national heroes on the sides of this cube. And check this out. It opens up like this to show the famous Dandi March, goes into an India flag, shows some more heroes, flips back again, rolls, and comes back to the same spot. Isn't that cool? I think it's pretty cool. So now you have a new way to display your pictures. That's how you make a magic photo cube. So now you don't need to stick to your old boring frame that displays only one picture, because now you can have a series of photographs, and also you have a cool way to display them. And like I mentioned earlier, you can make this for any day you like. Friendships Day, Mother's Day, Father's Day, Mutt's Day, whatever you like. Also, this would be a great gift or present for your loved ones. You can gift it to your family, you can gift it to your friends. Also, whenever you're traveling, you can collect all your pictures and put it on the cube, like a travel series. There you go, now you have more reasons to click more selfies. I really hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you did, then please give it a big thumbs up, like, share, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And if you have, a big thank you. Now get everyone else to subscribe, your friends, your family, your pet, your neighbor, everyone. And if you're making this, then please don't forget to click pictures and share them with me. I would love to see what you made. You know how to get in touch with me. I'm on Facebook, Snapchat, Instagram, and right here in the YouTube space, making fun DIY videos just for you guys. All right, it's time to say bye. I'll see you in my next video. Until then, do good and be good. Peace.